what I do.
We're Faster Horses. T-Hub hit me up. We're going to take over a little campground. This is one of the best campgrounds of the summer. So we're going to take the Polaris out, drive around, see some folks. And man, that's what country music's all about, especially festival season. Seeing the pregame, everybody getting hyped for the show tonight. So picking up T-Hub at the bus, and we hitting it.
We're rocking.
You know what
and
I'm we're doing? Rocking right here, just
you,
so you know.
You know the route?
I do
it's
not.
It's comfortable carry-on.
Right now on the trailer?
Yeah, we can play something for you if you want. You want to play with us?
I would love for you guys to play something on.
Yeah.
We'll do it.
I'm Adam, by the way, man.
What's up, Adam? Tyler, good to
nice
meet you.
Nice to meet you, man.
Hey, Justin, nice to meet you.
Hey, I'll meet everybody.
I love the hustle, man.
It's a fucking blast. We're trying, man. Awesome. Yeah, I'll hop on and we'll play for you, man.
We're Cowboy Jukebox. If you get a little lonely tonight, crawl up on me. Baby, you ain't got to stick to your side. Crawl up on me.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's epic, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
you. Very cool.
That's it.
Yeah. Thank you guys for coming.
Yeah, thank you guys for having me.
I'm here.
Thank you.
Not a blast.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Enjoy the evening.
Thank you.
I love that shirt, by the way.
Thank you. Look at this shirt. What's your name?
McKenna.
Hey, McKenna. I'm Dustin. Good to meet you. You excited for tonight? All right. All right. See y'all in a bit. Oh, awesome. Faster Horses. Woo! You gotta love that stuff, right? What a cool way to take your music to the fans on that trailer. That was very, very cool. So we're backstage. Faster Horses, one of the coolest backstages we get to be a part of. Just a great vibe, man. BSC does such a great job for us. Music all day. Volleyball game in the pool if we want. Catch a suntan, fire pits, couches, hang out in after the set's over. So pretty awesome. Make it a great experience for us artists too. Not only the fans, those campgrounds though, can't beat that. All right, so we're cleaned up, dinnered up. A lot of to-dos before the actual show. What time do we go on?
7:40.
Yeah, so 2 hours and 10 minutes of things to do before we take the stage, starting with the big interview, kind of game day style in front of the crowd with BOC, who throws this festival on. So, Professor T, get up there.
Oh, yeah.
Squiddy-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Interview time. Hey, I'm Dustin.
How are you?
Good to see you.
You too.
What's happening?
Thank you very much for doing this.
Absolutely.
This is going to be awesome.
Can't wait.
Sure.
This is kind of our makeshift studio.
Love it.
We've been using it all week. So I'm going to start you right here. Just put you like this. Just,
yep.
You know what to do. It's an old card table.
See?
Yep. And then I'll stand you up.
Fun, man. I didn't even have a clue we were doing a photo shoot today, but what we got next? Meet and greet? Hey, meet one of the baddest men on earth right here.
Big Willie.
The meanest on earth. I can't even get close to him. He's that mean. That's Wilson. We love him. It's interview time with our radio friends. Talk all good things, good girl, current mood album. I don't know what else. It's Sunday fun day, so I'm sure they're feeling good already. Should be fun. Let's go do an interview together.
Meet and greet next.
Meet and greet's next, I guess, is it?
Yep.
All right. Here. Time to meet some folks. Speaking of folks, we're meeting.
So this is Vader and that's Luke.
I love it. They're awesome.
Aren't they so cute?
Look at them bugs. Oh,
aren't they great?
Meant to be, girl.
They're
nice. Here we go. Say what's up to sis on there.
What's up, Lauren?
We know you're watching, Lauren, and we love you for it. All right.
Thank you so much. Sure. This is awesome.
Thank you. All right, meet and greet's done. We are, what now? You ready for the show?
Yeah.
So I've got to warm up, steam my vocal a little bit. Flying all morning's got me dry. Gonna steam the vocal, do some vocal exercises, and get ready to get this party started. Woo!
And it's July, a Saturday night. And just running down crazy, flying high. Giving that good, good time.
Man, what a day. Faster Horses, thank you so much. An absolute blast up on that stage. And now, Swiss, you ready to party?
I'm very ready.
Work is almost over. Wait, it is over. We're off the stage. FGL's coming on in a minute. Thank you guys for, I hope you enjoyed the day. We had a blast. Tomorrow is Wisconsin, a big air show. It's gonna be epic. But from here on out, it's time to go miss a drink and enjoy FGL. Hope you all do too.